So
Okay.
how much of it, I'm sorry, you said you wanted a better price or something like that?
Okay, so I'm the
Well, we can do it either way. You it's
No,
your
go ahead. Yeah, I mean, it's a little bit much for me, and I really want to make this happen. I just need to watch my bottom line. Is there
Yeah.
anything you can do?
Oh, really? No, our price is our price. We never make a wow. When you say a discount, are you talking about like 5%, 10%, something like that? I'm just trying to have an idea what you're looking for so we can make a commitment today.
Would you be able to do half off? I know it's asking a lot,
I
Claude, and I know
can't.
you're
I
okay.
can't. I can't. I can't. But I do know the owner very well. I could stretch, you know, maybe if, can I put you on hold? And if I can get you, I'm going to go for 25%, but if I can get anywhere from 10 to 15 to as much as 25, can we, you wouldn't be able to make a commitment right now if I stick my neck out for you.
If it were 25, I could do that.
Okay. Can I put you on hold for a second? I'm going to make a call.
Okay.
Hi,
Thank you, Claude.
Micah, I got a per, you know, and you can even let them hear the phone call or at least one side of the phone call. Okay. I mean, this is assuming that you know that you can get that discount.
Right.
People ask all the time, you've done it. Maybe you ask for something in return. Okay, if we give you a discount for 60 days of leads, and we give you 25%, can we have you for at least a 6-month contract, a 1-year contract? Okay. So it's always that reciprocity and negotiation. And now you're making a very unique exception with this person, but getting the commitment first and making sure
So,
that
well,
you
my
know.
instance is, so I went through all of that. They said yes. They confirmed to me yes. And then
Okay.
when I went the next day
Why the
to,
next day? Sorry to interrupt, but why the next day?
I think it was the end of the day, or they had to get off the phone, or there was something of the sort. And you know, I wanted to make them sweat a little bit.
You know,
But
however, this is.
you think like 10 minutes, 50, you know, because they're still in the emotional realm.
Yeah, well, you got them in that emotional vortex or whatever. He said,
Yeah.
hey, you know what? We never do this. But it's the end of the day. It's the end of the month. It's September 30. Let me make a phone call. Let me make a phone call right now and see what I can negotiate for you. Okay. And if I stick my neck out, Hava, can you hold? Can you stay on hold? I'll let you. And I'm just going to make a call to Micah right now. And if I can get this for you, can you give me a MasterCard right now? Can you sign a contract right now? You're not going to tell me you'll think about it. You got to talk to your pet rock or something.
Right.
Right, what? I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, yes, absolutely. 100%. I can do that for you.
Okay, boom. Now, off the role play. She just did this really well. How many times do we get the yups, and stuff? Is that really a commitment when they say yup and sounds good? What does that really mean? Richard, you got a big Cheshire Cat smile there. What are you thinking, buddy? Hit your mic.
I think it's awesome. You don't know what they're thinking. And so yeah, you have to be more direct and get the direct exact answer. You can't beat around the bush the same way that they are.
Here's my notes for today. Listen for non-committal, wishy-washy, ambiguous answers or lies all the time. When we want to sell really bad, and they say, Claude, you know what? This sounds great. You're wonderful. Thanks for the information. I'm going to give this my highest consideration. I'm going to get back to you in the near